dad's in Madison right now. Well, he's on his way home.
Hey, where's the outpost for all the CD and all that?
I'm trying to remember. I remember. You gotta go through, like, a cave.
Cause I'm in the cave right next to him, or staying at, but, I think I... That's how long you need to. Yeah. I'll find the way to it.
Hang on, do you want your, diamond armor and diamond tools that were gonna be for the end?
So when we're gonna do that?
I don't think we're gonna be able to do that. We don't have enough time.
We can make time.
Alright.
So what all do we need to get to the end?
Well, we have all the tools and stuff. We just need ender pearls and eye of enders.
So, I just found paint, so, you gonna put this to the end? I like a gamer's garden here.
Yeah. Alright, I'm coming. Oh, jeez.
I'm in the Nether.
Oh, I've missed you, Hank.
I never even knew about Hank until I saw the video, so...
He's a good boy.
So this is our Nether map right here. It's the same one.
Yep. Wait, the one that is...
That is gold.
Bond gold. Cobblestone?
Yeah, I mean... Yeah, I just rolled my ankles. Nether map where we're going to try to make the place look nice. Of course, I like this server better anyway, so. Dead gummish random. Oh, dude, he just brought me back to the first Nether portal.
Yeah.
Cool.
I still mining obsidian. Master, wants to be invited to chat.
What?
Super, why are you in the wall? Right. Depends if they hit start or not, I don't know. I hope he's like not talking like a whole big giant sentence and then he finds out that he didn't hit the start button. I hate that. When you like say some big sentence that turns out you didn't hit the start button, you gotta say it all over again. Giant paragraph. I just keep checking periodically to see if they started. Well, you'll know because they're going to be talking. Well, beautiful world. I actually love it. This is actually the most successful world I've ever had, besides on single player. On any multiplayer. And I've joined, what, like, hundreds at least different multiplayer games. This is probably the most successful. That, there's no stupid griefers on it, so. There you go, there's Master. Oh, geez, I gotta tell you this. There was this one time, my mom was on. She was on for the first time on the server, this particular server. And my mom was very crazy that night. And she had asked, what's Master's last name? And I said, I don't know. And then she had said, is it Bader? And then I'm like, wait a minute. Oh my god, really? And that's coming from my mom, and then I remember I had asked what his last name was. I'm like, oh, I thought it was Bader. He's like, ah, oh, see what you did there. How dare you say that in front of your mother?